guys. Well, let's take care of this group. I talked about what you guys just missed. So. Scooter's mom, had Scooter give us a vehicle known as the Racer. He also claimed to be a box of Scrabia on wheels. So, looks like we're checking it out. You guys know how bad of a driver I am. This is probably gonna get much, much worse.
Racer is a little something I had my Scootykins whip up for me. Got the extra junk in her trunk you'll need to storm the castle.
Alright. I can already feel the wobbliness.
You're alright, boy, Sam!
But it is quite fast. Almost went off the edge there. Alright. And oh nope, I'm not flipped yet. Alright. Hopefully it doesn't flip anymore. Up. And off the edge. Looks like we're driving back. This is the Racer. Personally, it's not too bad of a drive. On certain turns, this thing will flip without boost. Yeah. But there will be times like that when it'll flip and get stuck for a moment. There will be times. You guys will see how this thing drives. Because it'll probably be my most used vehicle. Just to get around quicker. But. Let's just keep on going.
Now, why am I risking my neck for you? First off, I think you're cute. Second, Atlas occupation of Pandora has put a real pinch on my business. When you guys started riling things up on this rock, more people came through my joint in a night than booze went through my second husband's liver. Now, the Lance control of the highway is shutting me down in a hurry. That's where you and your Chica come in.
All right. So, we are back. Let's take care of this first roadblock. And the Lance here. They decided it was a good idea to start shooting the guy who defeated one of their bosses.
Be sure to tell your family to buy Atlas Grand Caskets to ensure your final corpse.
That was a great laugh coming from Mordecai. So.
Open fire! Fire! Drop him!
I'm not sure you guys want to be aggravating me, man. Like, you guys are barely doing anything to my shield.
We'll just take a gander here.
Let's see here. Nothing much, just that shock. Car. But yeah, let's just keep going.
Trophy for my war.
Yeah, you definitely failed the mission. See, you were at least able to get the jump on me. The other two, well, we don't know what happened to them. Alright, let's loot these chests.
So you want me to share, huh?
Alright, and nothing really too good here. Alright. This here, glad I didn't have a whole lot of boost there.
If you would like information about purchasing a drink of this kind, contact Sheila in the wholesale.
All right. Went down there.
I never die.
Trying to shoot over his turret shield, just so I can try to shoot him. I'm not picking that core up, I'd rather have the speed core for now. Thank you. He made that fight easy. Way too easy.
I don't think he liked me.
We have, like, no masher ammo. There's Skinwalker. Ammo.
Under attack!
Not bad, not bad.
That we've gotten through the only part that makes this entire quest super long.
Let's get you rolling.
Let's
time
teleport.
For a nice relaxing drive.
Let's spawn our vehicle. And head to the next roadblock. Which we will fairly quickly take out.
Atlas Corporation would like to ask for your cooperation in this drone's attempt to kill you.
There we go.
Another trophy from my wall. Both of them. Oh, there we go. Try and find the Rocketeers to have a tank. Especially considering they can end up under ground, stuck, like, unable to be killed. So it just makes them more fine. Chest here. Nothing too good in there.
Well, that desert shotgun might have been good, but I didn't pay too close of attention to it because we already have a good enough shotgun. Just seeing if we get anything special.
Another notch in my rifle.
Alright. As we head over to the prison, we will end the episode here. If you guys enjoyed, do what you guys do. And, well, we'll see if anybody has anything to say. Nobody has anything to say. Do what you guys do, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. I'll see you guys next time.